Okay, you can see that the song has paused right now. In order to play the song, all that I need to do is just give a tap between the two terminals, like so, and it starts playing. And I do that again, it stops, starts, stops, starts, stops, starts, stops, starts, stops. Now, in order to go to the next song, all that I need to do is just double tap. See? Next song, next song, next song, next song. And in order to play the song, again, just tap on it, plays, tap again, it stops.